major family of mobile games. It's a revolution in human interaction. It's a revolution in social.
Because they're righteous.
What's the next one?
To six. On the
I have to guess four.
If I had to guess, it was anywhere between one and none. Is it like just fucking?
Is this Jake's or is it yours?
Well, this is Jake's because I was hired by
the team. Jake's is probably not broken. Jake is an exemplary individual. On your phone.
To what?
On your phone. Check your phone.
Yeah, for what? Was...
To the heist.
To freaking the ballroom dancing classes.
The first question was, did you get your invite to the classes, wasn't it?
Yeah, I just invited you.
Just check your phone and accept whatever invite is there for us.
Lester.
No.
Oh my god.
Not Lester. Definitely not Lester.
Just walk him through it, I guess.
There you go.
We have no patience. Actually, no. I do.
No, actually. Some of us have infinite patience. Old school, for instance. Most patient person in the world.
He knows nothing but patience.
That is
exactly.
It stems from his positivity.
That's my second name. Or first name. That's my first name. That's the take. That's it.
I think later. Oh, wait, hold on.
It's a very positive attitude. Old school. Always aiming for more.
I don't need more than 15%. I'm cool. I'm rich.
So is it select to go ready?
Yeah.
Yes.
Why are you dumping so much money on my face?
Give it to Chaos.
Oh, okay.
How much money do you have, Chaos?
1.2 million.
That's a good chunk of money.
Yeah, it's doing me for now.
There's 45%.
There you go. It's gonna rain dollar bills. Oh, where's Javi and his money gone?
Do we want North Dock or Main Dock to leave?
I have no idea. You pick. I'm positive about both.
Your phone.
Oh wait, that was okay. We'll leave by the airstrip.
Alrighty then.
Time of day. Oh, I have to pick. Alright, nighttime it is. Weapon loadout, I think I already have that, yep.
Oh, I look beautiful.
Alright, pick your armor that you're gonna wear. Straps. Bigness.
Wait. Oh, there's more.
But wait, there's more? Oh, you're running out of time.
There. Everybody will be different.
Going in by patrol boat.
I've been here once, so what's the plan? Quiet or will we go loud?
That doesn't matter to me. If we start getting overrun, I can kill all the guards, so.
Ah, welcome back again. I have been thinking, perhaps.
Yeah, in case Snake wants to.
GPS trace acquired. I have your location.
Oh, what's what? I'm not into that kind of thing. Oh, stream. Sorry, misunderstood.
There's a guy right in front of our face.
Yeah, I see that.
He's sharing the
shooting. Oh, so we're going loud.
Yeah, fuck it.
I don't think that was planned. I don't think you were planning to go loud.
I don't know what I'm doing, man.
You only have one life, by the way.
Oh, okay. I wish I could.
I think you're showing the wrong window there, Ken. You're showing your friends.
Okay.
You're showing some prawn. Cover though.
Positivity.
What is this fucking music?
Just turn it down. It's great.
Cowboy Bebop soundtrack.
No, it's not Cowboy Bebop. It's a game, is it?
Yeah.
I have a game music.
Oh. That's.
Is there a radio or something? Audio settings.
I'm caught by a bush. Really annoying.
You're still stuck at it, or?
No, I am stuck.
Okay.
Alright, he's out.
Alright, I got.
Grab some shit, or?
Yep, I'm grabbing this. Nope.
Back in the side saddle, huh, Captain?
Okay.
You know, I think Mr. Rubio is best thing that ever happened to us. And we are worst thing ever happened to him, huh?
There's some more coke over there, where there's weed and money symbol.
Okay, there's coke. What's the coke symbol?
It's the one that it looks like a brick.
Okay.
It pays to be selective with your looting. If it is too heavy, it will slow you down. Perhaps too much.
Gave up on that one last time. Will you guys try? I'll cover as much as I can.
Don't think. Grenade there.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
That help?
Okay, the coke and the money's not burning.
Oh, hey, the door is opening. Was opening. There we go. It popped up for a second.
Is there like a button or something there to press?
Probably.
Oh, you're deleting them over here? Okay.
Yeah.
Nothing compares to the satisfaction of
a
well-executed plan.
There has to be
a way.
Apart
from the gigantic financial rewards.
Alright, we can take the... Can we take this car? Is there a car here still?
Anything?
There's a Jeep here.
Somebody's driving.
I'm in a Jeep. Oh, this thing only seen three? No. Alright, there's another Jeep up ahead. I'll drive you guys to it.
Okay, good.
I have one here.
Oh, okay.
Mr. Rubio is one an international.
international black market and realize financial crisis.
So we're not taking the weed.
No. Yeah, don't take it because it's not worth as much.
Why are we on foot right now?
You guys can take the car.
Chaos is way back there.
Looks like is there something in here?
I definitely weed, but is there, what's that little logo behind weed?
That's what I can't tell.
Dollar signs?
Okay, there's some coke up here.
How do we know what I'm grabbing? Bricks are coke, right?
Yeah, you got coke there.
Yep.
Waiting for the leader.
What the fuck?
Go through it. Oh fuck.
I don't think I was supposed to be able to get into that first door.
It's... we're screwed. It's over.
No, there's a place we can crawl up here. Oh wait, he's spectating.
Yeah, I'm spectating. You guys have to keep doing it.
I can't.
All of you get to that circle.
I don't have a circle.
Okay.
Can you see there was a circle?
Yeah, the circle was there, then it went again.
Oh, it's a
real
party pooper.
You know that, Captain?
Oh, it's gone.
Well, I don't know. Press E to choose infiltration point. What?
Okay, just press.
Okay, we're getting in now. At least I'm getting in.
Oh, that face.
Yeah, you're definitely getting in with that thing.
Jigsaw, yeah?
Nope.
What happened?
You guys down.
My menu.
We weren't supposed to be able to get through that, but because your car ran into it, it opened the door.
Oh, shit.
And I went in and it killed me, yeah.
Whose car?
Or the I don't know, bicycle.
What?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, it popped the door open for me.
Yeah, I have no idea what to do.
With only several hundred angry men and their guns standing between us and an impregnable underground vault. Good job, this is not your first angle.
Yeah, I can't do anything to help you guys.
Okay. Already, it's fine. Can we restart or we can't even restart?
I don't know until it's over.
It's just forcing you to spectate.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm spectating?
Yeah.
Oh, so. Can we all abort? Restart it? Or?
The only thing that could happen is that they die, so...
This is the worst fucking heist ever. Good design.
I don't think it's supposed to let this happen.
No. I mean, we did it before, so...
Are you guys in the... going into the... Oh, you're doing the
hatch. Yeah.
I mean, we lost all the monies.
No, oh wow, yeah. We... Oh, it's because me and you had money on us. Mm-hmm. And when we died, they lost it all.
They may as well just die.
Yeah. I think I unlocked every single door, so you guys might be able to get into all the secondaries anyways. I just don't know where they are.
I'm really confused by what happened then.
I'm like 95% sure that wasn't supposed to let me through there to kill me. So.
Yeah, because you did disappear as you were halfway through.
It said wait
was
for leader.
Was the door open for you guys?
No, it said wait for leader.
Okay, yeah, because the door swung open for me.
I think we can look at this as a positive example.
If you come up against a door you cannot open, I expect positive. You've already killed the man with the key.
Listen. There you Oh, you're still hugging that thing? Which hug is that?
It's this weird, thumbprint thing. Oh, lord.
You should just have to do, like... I forgot what the
Yeah, it's about to be.
Do we need another key card? Is that the problem?
No, it's me. Oh, we don't have the key cap cards for that. Okay. Do you see any more, like, symbols for money over anything over here?
I think everything else is outside.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, you're going outside that way. That way you don't have to take the elevator. So we'll just take you back up in this.
Will it though?
I fucking hope so.
You're not there anymore.
Well, I'm still in the game. We're all still in the game.
This is so confusing.
Oh. Yeah, just here.
Okay, you're here.
Quick restart.
Page up. Alright, let's do this smart.
Is it broadcasting the right thing?
What was that motorcycle doing there anyway?
What?
What was that motorcycle doing at that there gate?
It was the one that was driven up.
Cool.
That was me, I'm sorry.
Oh, it was ours.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right, okay. We're already in this. Do we have the? We have. Okay.
We do not have money.
Yeah, we do. Yeah, we do. No, it's because we still haven't gotten the main thing now. That's all.
Okay. All right. What's the plan? Getting shot from behind.
Go ahead and start killing people. I'm gonna.
We have to find the keys. Oh. You killed the guy with the keys. Okay.
He's still gonna have the keys there.
How the hell did you get through?
Oh god, I have a grenade. Ow, my cat's attacking me!
Sorry, guys.
Okay, we may want to restart this already. I don't think one life is enough for us. Right, Jake?
Yeah, we can just die. Wait, is it not letting you guys through these doors? Because they're unlocked for me.
They're unlocked for you, but not for us.
Well, oh. I just showed
up. You need the keys to unlock.
Alright.
But maybe we can go around them.
Yeah, there's a way through.
Yeah, there is one. To the left.
But here, we already lost some money, let's go ahead.
We had 1,000,000 before we entered this.
We had 1,000,000 because we had the main objective. That's all. We had 600,000 earlier.
Somebody needs to die.
No, come on. Where have you all gone?
Can we fucking die?
Die, Cayo.
Oh, okay.
That's what we've been saying. Okay.
You've been signing these death.
Positively.
Positively.
That left side, there's an entry there, but watch out.
Okay, so I can unlock all the doors, but that doesn't affect you, and I think that's why I was able to get through that
kill box
earlier. Okay,
so don't unlock anything.
Alright.
Watch behind. The guy that killed up.
Ah, it's good to be back, and the guards are excited to see you too. You know where to go. Now, to the task at hand.
There's gold here, we can grab the gold.
Okay.
I'm gonna see if I can find the guy that had the keys.
Okay.
Do you guys see the gold? Oh.
Yeah, I see.
Do you guys not see the gold?
Yeah, I saw gold for a second. It disappeared. I'm full.
Yeah, but the. You are? I'm not.
Okay, look at that first guy I shot.
Find the key cards while I'm doing grab this.
I don't see the bodies though. Where do we find the key cards?
I think it's the guys with the skulls.
Oh, okay, so it's not just one of them.
Yeah. Alright, my bag is full. I really don't understand how you. Here, if I'm holding this door, can somebody walk through it? And if they're there.
You will need two key cards for this door.
Then I'll hold it open too. Are you guys doing good?
Gold's done.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Alright. Are you full, Chaos?
Nope.
Okay, here, there's more gold in here. Ready? And go through. Oh, it didn't let you through.
I'm looking for keys, here. But I see money inside.
Here, Chaos, it's over here.
Jake.
Over here? Yeah, the money's inside.
I just ran into the wall, it won't let me not run into the wall, so. Okay, any more?
Alright, here, come this way. Just get out of here this way. Go up. movement.
If you find the locked door, someone will have the key. Like, in fact, you probably killed them already.
Or how does it work?
I think it'll automatically pick it up if you don't hear it.
Okay, maybe I got it already because it says go to vault.
Yeah, let's just get to the vault.
Okay, where's that one?
Up here. Oh, and then somebody else I might get is secret vault in that team's office.
I have one key card. There's supposed to be two.
I'll get the stuff from his secret safe. If somebody wants to start hacking.
Okay, so keycard shows one out of two, is that correct?
Always worth looking in the safe.
I need two of them.
It's showing everybody one for two.
Okay.
So don't worry about the keycards.
Okay.
I mean, we got 1.2 now, so we're gonna pick up another 1.3.
Get some snacks if you have any.
First aid kit there, but I don't know how to get it.
Just run into it if you need it, it'll
be okay, sweet.
Some armor. Alright, armor on, stacks on. Good. What is this thing? This hack is hilarious. What's your question?
Yeah, just walk around me. If I move, it's gonna close the door.
Do you know what? Oh.
Oh. Well, I had to open the door. There you go. Can you go in? Or no?
No.
All right, now try.
All right, got it.
This
one's all locked, whatever the hell this is.
Yeah.
Hack's full.
Get to the main gate.
All right.
There will be resistance, but you stand a chance.
You guys have any space anywhere?
My bag is too full, I can't even
move. Okay, don't worry about it then.
Shit.
All right, are you guys able to come through this door since I walked through it?
Try.
Or no?
You do not have to keep you unlocked.
Hold on, if I walk in. Alright, now try to go behind me.
If you see anything you like on the way out, do not be shy.
Really?
Help yourself.
Why is it letting chaos?
Because it's not opening up you.
Alright, my bad. Okay, let's just go back up to the elevator.
So we're leaving that painting or whatever the hell it is?
Yeah.
That's sad. I'm very spoiled. Okay, now what?
I'm on safe.
All right,
door. Now we have to get out.
Okay.
Voy a darle piso, idiota.
Following.
I've just weighted down by the cave.
shit.
We all have to get it.
Guess you're standing in the middle.
Oh, that's good.
I just landed.
Guess you're Q behind the cover. Q.
I can't hear you.
Use Q to get in the cover. Standing.
Yeah, I've heard. It's not the same key for me, man. That's not the point. I can't hear you because it's stupid music.
What's stupid music?
Same stuff that you were talking about.
I muted.
Yeah. Just get in your car, guys. We're going. Okay. Oh, they caught my tires. Those bastards.
Captain,
Yeah. Alright, we gotta get in the plane. We're all full though, aren't we?
There must be a plane or a helicopter or something. Keep looking.
Getting out of here.
In that plane there?
Yes. You guys get the plane and hold off everything.
Pick the thing.
Yeah.
Alright, can somebody go get that bag?
Hasn't got a bag.
Okay. We all have a bag. Oh shit.
Get on it.
Is that my house? That is a tiny ass envelope for 2.5 million dollars.
Yeah, banker's check.
Yeah.
Ooh. Platinum PP, look at her.
Oh shit.
So many glitches, of course.
So where's that 50% we were talking about?
I don't know yet.
Bastards lied to me.
Right?
Mm. It's like my Red
Unless
Dead.
Unless it has to be started? Like, during and... I don't know.
Sure you never heard shit like this from the black as fuck.
Yeah.
Top down. Top down.
Fuck this line.
Jesus Christ.
We still made pretty well on that.
Was that us drinking that tequila bottle?
I'm writing angry email to Rockstar as we
do worse.
About money.
So was that the whole Perico heist then?
Yep.
What did I just get 100k for? Did you see that?
Oh shit, I did too.
Right? Maybe that's what it was?
Maybe.
Hold on, let me check.
So you refund.
Yeah. So maybe that's...
Well, don't their payouts normally look like refunds?
Not sure, this is weird though. 103, that's 400, but my money is 356.
1 million.
I need the cash.
Oh, wait, maybe the coke doesn't count as the double? It's the secondary, like, stuff that's in the compound?
Oh.
So like the gold that I took? Chaos.
No. Yeah, I got 100 grand as well.
No. We got wow. Okay, what? This is what I got. Jake, we got it twice. Look at your transaction and look at your cash. So look at your cash, you're gonna have that 300 something in the cash. Then you're gonna have 100,000, and then you're gonna have another 300 something on your person.
Yeah, I got 356.
Yep. 356, 8 something is cash.
Yeah.
So, we made good money.
So, yeah, I think that's the. So, whatever we do, we have to get more stuff inside the compound, and we need to find all the key cards. I think like the coke and stuff that.
Oh, so some stuff that's on.
Yeah, but not everything.
Okay.
Gotcha. Ooh, that car went one way.
I shot this person and they're not. They weren't dying.
What?
So that was fun.